Emmanuel Campbell, the man accused of shooting and killing Chad Baum on December 20th in Satsuma, pleading not guilty today in court. According to the DA's office, the state plans to file a motion to amend his bond conditions to add an ankle monitor. Campbell has a preliminary hearing set for next month.